Jeez, Mr. Takes a Swing at Everybody. This is not her fault. She's a very nice girl and, more importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you. And she was very helpful when I was looking for you.
Right, wait you here. In the car, just easy there, boy. I'm almost done.
Hey, Rusty, right? You rent cabins.
Oh, Mr. Wake. I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here. Actually, I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth.
What, you shot a guy and his body just disappeared? When was the last time you slept? What, are you high? Have you been drinking?
No! Look, Barry, I'm missing a week. And someone's got Alice. And everything's just...
Do you understand what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong. It's a good story.
Wait here. I think this is the form you wanted.
And here are the keys. Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Oh, sure. It's at the end of the nature trail. Just follow the paths, you'll get to it eventually. It's an easy walk. Nice spot, too.
Seriously, Al, you can't just go and meet a kidnapper. Those situations always end up in the middle. That's just crazy talk, Al. Al! We should go to the sheriff or call the FBI.
Damn it, Barry, they'll kill her!
This is not a goddamn debate, Barry. I'm going to Lover's Peak. He said to come alone.
Okay then. I understand. You're my best friend and I'm worried that you're not right in the head. Tell me what to do to help and I'll do it.
You stay here, and if I'm not back by morning, call the cavalry.
Achoo! Achoo!
Just be careful with the natives, Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist. Or it'll be deliverance all over again. I'll wait here, Al. I'll hold down the fort.
I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice. Vision left me weak. This was no head injury.
Rusty, hang on!
Oh God.
I'm coming!
Please, help me! Anybody? Help me!
Mr. Wake?
Oh, hell.
It happened just the way it was on that page. I found. Came true. It knew. So dark. It'll come back for me. You must... The lights. In the office. I have the key.
Okay, Rusty. Hang on. I'll be right back.
Whatever did this couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened. The only way to make sure that Rusty was safe was to get the power running and the lights back on. I was too late. Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker. There was no way to get the lights back on.
Rusty! Rusty!
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness.
Hunters need hunting licenses.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please!
Don't feed the animals!
Obey!
The park ranger's instructions!
At all times! Fishing!
Rusty, no!
For those creatures who purchase a park license! Never!
No rustles in 100 yards!
Two bears and wolves! Never approach any other wildlife closer than
25 yards.
Pets must be leashed. Never leave your
pet unattended.
It is
against the law.
To have any animals or historical artifacts from the park.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.